Here we are, Wire Pass.
Oh, that's sandy.
Yeah, we just took a very sandy road.
I think it's because it's such a popular trail. You actually, they want you to hike down here. Oh, I think this is what I think it is, honey.
So today we're going to do a Slot Canyon hike. Here we are.
This is how every Slot Canyon begins.
Fascinating, isn't it?
Real petroglyph. There's a lot of let's call them man-made, or well, they're all man-made petroglyphs around here, where people just stuck their handprints up there during wet season because the rock softens, wrote their names on the wall, all kinds of things. And I'm not sure if you know this, but if you do that, that is actually a felony, punishable by law. And if you catch them, there's a $5,000 reward. After exploring the Slot Canyons of southern Utah, we headed to beautiful Zion National Park for an incredible sunset.
PETA.
You're a PETA. You're the biggest PETA I've ever met.
We came to Zion for a little sunset action. As you can see, it's absolutely gorgeous back there. This is surprisingly close to where we're staying. We're only about 30 minutes away, so we'll come back soon and have some drinks and relax for the evening. But it was nice to get out and see all this.
Yeah, Zion's one of my favorite parks in Utah. Not his, but mine.
It's still great.
It is.